Hi, my name is Michelle Howie. I'm studying a Bachelor of Engineering at the University of South Australia, majoring in electronics. Electrical engineering can involve anything that needs power and electricity. So we could be working from wireless communications, virtual reality, to smart fridges, all the way back down to computers. I really value industry experience and practical experience, so I chose UniSA because we incorporate that in every stage of your degree, not just in your final year. So from our first year in engineering, we all learn the basics of maths and physics and circuits, but then when you get a taste of it, you can start focusing. So I progressed with telecommunications, you can also do programming, robotics and mechatronics. One of the best things about studying at UniSA for me has been the flexibility of my course structure and the fact that we teach some online. So I've been able to take my degree overseas on a year-long exchange and industry placement. The new Colombo Plan is a program that supports Australian students to go overseas to live, work and engage in the Asia Pacific. So I was sent to a UniSA partner school in South Korea, which was a really prestigious technology institute. And there I was able to take all of my electronics courses as well as do some placement in a lab project there. I was really enjoying the culture and international experience so much that I applied to be Telstra's first intern in network services in their Hong Kong office. While I was there, it was great to be a young female engineer in the office, always surprising people. I really got to put my past and my future studies into context and learn a lot about my role as an aspiring engineer. I personally think that females have a real advantage in this industry. So many other girls like me were heading down the journalism and media path, but I really wanted to do something more meaningful with the unique mix of maths and communication skills that I had. So for girls out there that are enjoying maths and technology, I think you can definitely find your place here. The possibilities are really endless.